This is Sterling, and he is a gray and white medium hair. He's a little over 2 years old, weighs around 6.5 pounds. He's a very affectionate little guy. He should be brushed regularly so that he doesn't get matted, and best to keep him as an indoor-only kitty because he does have a lot of white on him. You don't want him getting sunburned or skin cancer. What are you doing, goofball? He's an acrobat, too. He had a reaction to flea meds, we believe, and that's why he's got this bald patch on the back of his neck, but he seems to be healing just fine now. What are you doing? He's a very funny guy, and because he's been here longer than 30 days, his adoption has been sponsored, so he can go home at no cost. Where'd he go? He can't wait to find a loving home. This is Sterling.